the finish line. No jumping faults. They will pick up five tie faults on that clock for the time of 80.86.